So I don't think Dermot Gallagher heard it, happily for Hignett. What must be going through the Manchester United minds at the moment?